fabulous in here, guys. Well, I've already added the garlic. As you can see, those sausages are nice and brown. I'm about to add the rest of the ingredients. The beans. Olives. These aren't olives I was telling you to use. Actually, yeah, the salad olive pit for your sofrito, your rice, even your meat. As you can see, that's cooking on low. Those are those smothered pork chops about ready there. Add a bunch of these. I love adding the sauce too. It gives a good flavor to the rice. It's nothing but salt, a bunch of salt and vinegar, basically is what the sauce is, and whatever good flavor the olive has given it.